Well, guys, we're back, and as you notice, I've got a lot of cool stuff now. And I mean, I'm able to dual wield swords and things, and I'm part of a clan. That's because I decided that I wanted to actually play this game and understand it. And not suck at it, really. Real quick, we're just gonna take that guy out. Show you the swords and whatnot. Mainly this one, that one's used for blocking, but I can still attack with it. It's just not the best for attacking, and I like to keep this shield ready to go. So I haven't played this in a little bit, but I specifically remember sucking so hard after the first boss that I never wanted to play it again. But we're back, we're playing it, and I'm way better at it this time than I was the last time, because I've upgraded the mess out of all of my weapons necessarily, and yeah, so I'm going after that second boss. Hopefully, I can defeat him without too many problems. But we'll see. Because this game is ridiculously hard sometimes. Actually, before I go down, I also figured out a trick to get some souls here in this specific area. Is like if you get the dragon to show up and then you just chill out right here, you're in his zone, so he just breathes fire on all these guys. Pretty neat trick. Alright, we're gonna descend and into the dungeon, sir. Well, not really dungeon. I guess it's just like a area that takes you from one place to the next. I also, now thinking about this, I did not have to do this whatsoever. So I'm not going to. I was being really stupid and not thinking twice about what I went through to get all of these weapons and whatnot. I don't have to go back that way. I don't have to do all of that. So what I am gonna do is we're gonna go back to the bonfire, we're gonna get full health, and we're just gonna go directly to the boss. I don't know how well this is gonna end up, because I faced him one time before, just to see what would go down, and he murdered me in a few seconds. Oh, Christ. Okay. That was okay. Let's not do that again. That was really tragic, honestly. Like, I don't know how that even... Oh, look at that. Okay. But yeah, let's not do that again. Oh, fuck me, dude. God damn. That really sucked. He moved. We're gonna take this doggy out real quick. And then we're just gonna rest, get that health back up, because I'm stupid. And I decided that it was a good idea to jump down there and attack him like that. I mean, it was a pretty well thought out plan, like, I'm not gonna lie. I thought that was gonna work out really well. I always forget that my bow's on this side, but I have no, I don't have any arrows, so the bow's not really going to help me in this situation. Where he at? Where is he at? This man is directly underneath me. Oh, damn. Did he just... Where did he jump from? Whatever. Go in. Pull this lever, Kronk. Oh, okay. I really personally enjoy the thief's clothing, but since they don't always help me and they're not the best, I took the knight's like legs. Run! Okay. We're gonna make it, and we're gonna stop here. I could totally jump that. I really think I can jump this and make it. Yes! Haha! Son of a bitch! Yeah. Oh, wow. I could have just... And I'm... Damn it. Did I sneak past... Oh, I did not sneak past him. Oh, freaking A, dude. I don't know what this man's powers are, but he is... doing really well at hurting me. Oh! My God. Oh, I got him. Haha, suck it, nerd. Cool. He almost killed me, though, so that's not as cool. There's gotta be something around here that will give me one more Estus Flask. Because I need at least two. I'm pretty sure I'll need at least two to kill this thing. Fuck! You dick. Oh my god. Wow, and now I'm down to none. That's awesome. Is there... I don't know if there's bonfires around here. That's the thing, and I don't want to fight these knights right now. Oh, we're gonna chance it. We're gonna go, 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 run, run, boy, run. Okay. We're inside, and they're too stupid to get inside. Oh, yeah, this is where I got my thingy from.
Head to the high wall's base.
Right. But can I get something, maybe? Kind lady, do you have anything for me? There has to be... Son of a bitch. Dude, what the hell? There's so many of these freaking knights around here. He doesn't look friendly either. God damn. Time to run back in here again. Ugh, I hate this. I genuinely hate this. That man is like right there with you. And, man, no. Come inside. I'll fight you in here. But I won't fight you out there. You got too many friends out there. But is there like a... I don't know if I can... Can I like summon somebody or something like that? I don't know. I don't know. Screw it. We're running. We're running. We're running. We're running. We're dodging. We're running again. Dude, I can hear them behind me and it's scaring the mess out of me. Back! Dude, I'm so dead. Oh, let's do this! Oh god. He is about to murder me. I hear you have to get him right in his crotch area. You gotta stay in his crotch area. But, you know. Where are these embers? Dude, I'm so fucking dead. Oh, hell yeah. Hell yes. Hell no. That's not cool at all. Damn, son. That was so bad. Oh my god. He just murdered me. Okay, so I have 4 embers and then 5 Estus. So if I use an ember kind of at the beginning, I suppose, that'd probably work, and then I could get right under his crotch area and then just start like going hard. Freaking A, dude. Can he come in here? I don't know. Oh, he's shit! God damn it! God damn it. Oh well, whatever. That's fine. I'm pretty sure I can run past most or all of these enemies up to the boss. So, we're gonna try that. And I'm almost fairly certain that I could take this guy out. I hate the guys that just fall, like, with their swords. Because they're the worst. They are literally the worst. Because they just... They fall, and you think it's funny for a second, and then they hate you, and then it's not funny anymore. Alright. We just ran around all those guys, so we can do this time. And let's get these souls back too, because I'm not about to get screwed over again with these souls. Oh, dude, I blocked that? Okay, so blocking your dodge becomes such good, like, candy. Fuck. Oh, damn, dude. I need to get my stamina back up. That's one thing that I don't really have a lot of, is stamina. See, you gotta keep in that... Oh, freaking A, dude. He's about to tear me a new ass. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, drink the freaking S's. God damn it. fuck. Huh. You cannot be serious. God damn it, guys. Oh, that sucks. I hate everything. We're gonna try it one more time. I think I can do it. Like, I am so certain that I can do this. I've got 3 embers left. So I'm pretty sure that if I use it at the right time, instead of stupidly, like, right here, I can totally get him. It's just that dude with the axe came at me so quickly. I wasn't ready. I was not ready. So let's leave before he, like, realizes I'm here. Run, 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 run. Fuck. Fuck. Oh my god. Every time, like, you just feel okay, and then you just get screwed. You need every Estus flask, and they just make it so hard to keep every Estus flask. I remember the first time I actually tried it, I only had 3, and I was being stupid, because I wasn't recording it at all. So, I would have just screwed myself on that, if I had 1, but 5 is still not even, it's like barely enough. I'm gonna switch back to my like little razor blade. Is that doing anything to him? Let's do it. God damn it. God damn it. See, I could just hit him much faster with this thing. But he's not doing any type of damage. That's really what I need, is like more, I definitely need more stamina. If I don't do it this time, that's what's going in next time, and we're gonna beat him. If we don't beat him this run, we're definitely beating him next run, because I'm going full stamina next time, on my upgrades. Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Estus, dodge. Fuck. Estus, dodge. Come on. Come on, Estus, Estus, get up, get up, get up. You can do this. Come on, come on. No! No! Fucking bored. Oh, god damn it, guys. We were right there. We were right there. Oh. I guess we're gonna call it here. I hope you enjoyed my suffering. And I hope you have a pretty amazing day, guys. I will see you next time. Peace.